Have you ever heard of a red meat that the USDA says is lower in cholesterol than chicken and has less fat, cholesterol, and calories than traditional beef? It's called Beefalo, and it's bred to be 3/8 bison and 5/8 beef. Doug Reed of Utah Beefalo raises Beefalo, and instead of selling them at market, he sells them at his Riverton restaurant, Bombdiggitys, at 126 South in Riverton. When Doug heard about how healthy Beefalo is, he decided to check it out. Instead of looking up information, though, he went all in, traveling around the United States to build up his herd and raise them. Then he had the meat tested, and it turns out he heard the truth. Doug and his family opened Bombdiggitys because they decided Beefalo shouldn't be such a well-kept secret. Now that the word is out, Bombdiggitys serves almost 1,200 pounds of Beefalo each week. At Bombdiggitys, Doug only serves meat from animals raised naturally, and he buys his other products locally whenever he can. He's trying to change the way people think of fast food. Because Bombdiggitys is run by the same family who raises the Beefalo, they can vouch for what's on your plate. For just a taste of Beefalo, you can start with Bombdiggitys' Itty Bitty Bomb, a Beefalo slider. Or if you're pretty serious about Beefalo, you can order the Bodacious Bomb, a 6-pound Beefalo burger. Doug has watched couples come into Bombdiggitys and seen the lady start with a salad, realize how healthy Beefalo is, and end up as a regular who refuses to share her burger. Many of Bombdiggitys' customers buy Beefalo in bulk. Doug will not only sell it, but deliver it frozen and wrapped. When his customers put Beefalo in their freezer, Doug says their friends get curious. Most people end up giving away their meat so their buddies can try Beefalo. This is why Doug doesn't take his Beefalo to market. He's creating a market for his meat at his family restaurant, Bombdiggitys. For Zions Bank, I'm Chris Redgrave, speaking on business.